Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum, grade 3. Today is your QC class and we are going to start Unit 2, Lesson 6, named Belief in Allah. Let's start reading. Ahmed came to his mother as usual. He wanted to hear a story before he went to bed. His mother said to him, "Today I will not tell you a story. I will tell you about Allah." "Ahmed, I know Allah is our God. There is only one God, that is Allah. We worship Allah, but Mama, I do not know who created Allah." "Mother, no one created Allah. He does not have a father, nor does He have a son or daughter. He is ever living. He was always there and He will be always there. The Quran says, say He is Allah, the one and only. Allah, the eternal, absolute." We read in this paragraph that Ahmed used to listen to the story every night. But one day his mother told him that she was not going to tell him a story. She was going to tell him about Allah. Ahmed said that he knew about Allah, but he did not know that who created Allah. Then his mother told him that no one created Allah. He is ever living and never die. He was always there and He will be always there. Let's move on to the reading. Ahmed, what does Allah do? Mother, Allah is the creator. He made the heavens and the earth and everything in it. The sun, the moon and the stars. He created animals, birds and plants. He made the night for us to rest and the day to walk. No one else can create them. Ahmed, what else does Allah do for us? In this paragraph, we came to know that Ahmed asked more questions to his mother about Allah. That what does Allah do? And his mother tells him that Allah is the creator and He has created the heavens and the earth and all that in it. Let's start reading. Mother, Allah provides for all His creations. He is the only provider. He provides us with everything. He gave us fruits, vegetables, and all kinds of meat. No one can give us anything that Allah does not want to give us. Ahmed, who makes the rain fall? Mother, Allah makes the rain fall and the winds blow. Ahmed, who takes the life away? Mother, Allah is the only one who gives life and takes life away. We read in this paragraph, when Ahmed asks more question, his mother tells him that Allah is the provider and He has given us all food and drink. He makes the rain fall and He gives life and takes life away. Look at this paragraph. Where is Allah? Ahmed says, where is Allah? Mother, Allah is everywhere. We cannot see Him, but He sees and hears us whether we do something in public or in private. Allah is all-knowing and all-hearing. He knows the past, the present and the future. Ahmed, what else does a Muslim believe? A Muslim also believes that Allah is the only one worthy of worship. He prays to Allah. He seeks Allah's help in his difficulties. He fears him and he depends on him. A Muslim also believes in the names and attributes of Allah. The Quran says, you do we worship and your aid we seek. In this paragraph, Ahmad's mother tells him that Allah is everywhere. He hears and sees us all the time, and he knows everything whatever we do. His mother also tells him that a Muslim calls Allah Almighty in his troubles, as stated in Surah Al-Fatiha. O Allah, we worship you and ask you for help. Let's come to the word meanings. Your first word is created, paida kiya, absolute, bilkul, rainfall, barish barasna, wind, hawa, worthy, kabil, depend, inhisar karna, difficulties, mushkilat. Let's come to the question answers. Your first question is, what does Allah do? And the answer is, Allah is our creator and provider. The system of the world runs on his orders. He just says and everything happens. Question number two, what does a Muslim believe? A Muslim believes that Allah is the only one worthy of worship. He also believes in the names and attributes of Allah. Now this is your homework. You have to learn and write word meanings and question answers on your QC notebook and activity number 1 and 2 on your book. Have a nice day. Allah Hafiz.